Hello, TJ Tubers. Kaizer Chiefs will play against Maruma Gallants as they aim for their first win in an official match under the new leadership of Nasreddin Nabi, who was appointed in the off-season. During the pre-season, Amakhosi participated in various friendly matches, including a significant 4-0 defeat to Young Africans in the Toyota Cup. They are eager to begin the season strongly, a challenge they have faced in previous seasons. On the other hand, Gallants have returned to the Premiership by acquiring the top flight status from Morocco Swallows. Head to head, in 6 meetings the two sides have had, Amakhosi won 2 while Gallants secured 1 victory and the rest ending in draws. During the last season, prior to their relegation, both teams played to a 1-1 stalemate in each of their 2 fixtures of the 2022-2023 season. Recent form. Kaizer Chiefs and Maruma Gallants have both played closed-door games to prepare for their upcoming season. Chiefs' recorded results include a win against AI Shahania SC 5-2 and a loss to Young Africans 4-0, amongst others. Gallants also had notable results, defeating Dijabatu Football Club 6-1 and losing to Mamelodi Sundowns 3-0. Possible lineups. Chiefs: Ntwari, Frosler, Cross, Miguel, Dotley, Blom, Mart, Cirino, Shabalala, Dupree, and Shivaviro. Gallants: Mlambo, Khwetyane, Rivahali, Rikhotso, Ntateni, Manaka, Nange, Mlambo, Mango, Sumaro, Msendami. May the best team win. Please share your thoughts in the comment section below. And thank you so much for tuning into this video. If you haven't subscribed yet to the channel, please make sure to subscribe and give this video a like. Thank you.